So we're here early in the morning. Did it hit you yet with all the press that you're doing, the red carpets in China and last night, how monumental this is, not only for the community, but for yourself?
Every once in a while it does. Mm-hmm. I'm recently in the practice of just, you know, keeping my feet in the ground and enjoying the ride. And every once in a while something happens where I'm lifted off the ground and it feels like I'm living a dream. So I think it has.
Don't forget to enjoy it.
Yeah, absolutely. I appreciate it. Thank you.
Well, speaking about, let's take it back a little bit. So you actually went to school, you were a state planner for San Francisco before getting into acting, correct?
City planner, yeah.
And then you went to Yale to study acting. But how was that transition, and how did that happen? What sparked that interest into you to get into acting?
You know, the transition was actually pretty straightforward. Mm-hmm. I was in a place where I was, I guess, emotionally and inspirationally just wide open and mm-hmm. just saying yes to everything that I thought was good for me, you mm-hmm. know. I had taken an acting class in undergraduate, mm-hmm. and at the time, after I'd just gotten laid off, mm-hmm. acting was the thing that gave me some type of joy and some type of excitement, you know, and so I was just very open to the universe and open to the idea of putting myself in that position. Mm-hmm. And about a year and a half later, I had a really good opportunity.
A year and a half later.
Yeah.
And so how was the family? Because I had the same situation.
Oh, really?
I studied law with political science and I moved into radio television.
Yeah.
Mom wasn't too happy about that.
No.
How was your family? Were they supportive of the career?
Yeah,
change?
They're very, very supportive. You mm-hmm. know, they loved, you know, my architectural involvement.
Yeah.
But they're, you know, I got to bring them out to a premiere on the, you know, on the carpet last night and, you know, to meet some of their favorite celebrities and things like that. You know, they are so supportive and they support anything that I do. And this is cool because they get to come out and be a part of my job and be a part of the exciting elements of my job and things like that.
It's
well.
Different than turning it on Netflix, but to actually walk and be a part of that, the fans and everything is a different experience.
Yeah. I can bring them along for the whole ride.
Well, speaking of the experience, so you have a really diverse cast. Jason Mamoa was doing the haka on the carpet. We talked to Ludi Lin yesterday.
Yep.
But how was it working with everybody? How did everybody mesh well? What was it like on set?
You know, it was a family from a top down. You know, it is a very diverse cast, and we pride ourselves on that. And we set out there in Australia, and we made a little family with James at the top, and everybody else just kind of huddled around that around that energy. And it was really, you know, it was centered around a lot of love and a lot of joy and. Having a really good time and knowing that we were doing something that was very ambitious and that we wanted to be special.
Yeah, so after seeing it, what are you most excited for people to see?
Man, there's so many different things to take away from this movie. Sometimes it's the technology. Sometimes it's the emotional story, mm-hmm. right? You know, the built environment, mm-hmm. all of the different characters, the comedy of it, the action. Mm-hmm. So, you know, there's things for people to go back and see and get multiple times. Yeah. You know, for me, the first time it was really just the world building and the emotional. Scenes, you know, the parts that are really grounded in something that's real that people can relate to.
I can't wait to watch it even more again. Last question.
Yep.
So what's next for you? What else is a passion of you that you might not be working on that you might be doing aside from acting?
Writing is currently a passion. I'm always looking into the bag and seeing what else, you know, what else I'm made of inside of this thing. That's kind of what I'm working on the side.
Well, speaking of that, so how do you think all your different roles have prepared you for this? It's more physical in this movie as the other ones, right?
But sure.
How's everything prepared to this moment right now?
Everything is all about seeing what I'm made of. You know, I wake up in the morning, I look at my hands, I see what kind of vessel I have and see what can come out of it. You know what I mean? And so everything has really been building on one because it's been strengthening my imagination. And just giving me opportunities to express myself in different ways.
Yeah, well, you got a lot on your slate. I can't wait to see more of you.
Thank you.
On every screen possible, OTT and movie theaters.
I support that. I appreciate it.